this bumper was pulled off by the bus of Salinas. ¿Verdad tú?
Órale.
I mean, anything for Salinas.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be taking this old nappy-ass wig and transforming it. We're getting the brush, a curling iron, and some scissors of your choice. Just sectioning off the hair into two pieces. And we're taking the bangs and sectioning those off because we're gonna use those for later. So I just like to have a more thinner bang, so I'm just going to take some of the hair out. And we're also gonna use some of that hair for something else too. So then I'm just going to pin them up if I can actually do it. There we go. So I'm just gonna start on the left side, right side. I don't know. We're just starting off and we're just gonna start curling. I'm doing all of my sections pretty big for this style and I'm just gonna curl them pretty loose. And I'm curling most of the hair inward rather than outward because I think it just fits for this look that I'm going for. So now I'm just taking some of the hair from the other side and I'm gonna bring it to the side that I'm currently working on because this is going to give your look a little bit more volume. And for this section of hair, I'm just going to curl it outward rather than inward because I feel like it makes it look a little bit better when you do it this way. We're just gonna take a break, drink something real quick, and there you go, there your curls are. So now we're just going to work on the bangs that we pinned up from a little while ago, and let me show you how I twist them. Take one hand and the other, you just twist once, and that's how you're going to cut because we're making front bangs, so let's get started and start cutting. It's over now. Boom, front bangs, real simple. Now we're just gonna flat iron those. I'm curling them pretty bumped under because that's the look that I like. I don't like them too straight. Not for this hairstyle at least. Real simple and straight. And if this hair just does not stop getting in my face, there we go. And there you have it, that's the look. But we're not done yet. We're gonna start off with some lips. So we're taking the color Embellish. This color is from ColourPop, just the liquid lipsticks. And these are matte. This is like a dark brown color and I'm using this color to line my lips. And then we're taking this red color in Starcross. I don't know why it's not showing up. I tried, but the links will be down below. And we're just going to take this color for the middle of our lips and just fill the rest in, basically. And that's our lip color, just a dark red. And this is the overall look. It's a Selena-inspired look, if you guys haven't noticed already. I hope you guys like this video. Go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe down below. Let me know what other videos you want to see me do, and I'll be happy to do them. See you next time. I got a brand new coupe, I got a brand new Rari, yeah. I got a brand new bull, I put my ex in park, yeah.